Everybody, welcome to Quartzfest near Quartzsite, Arizona. This is Steve, K6UFX, and I think you can see there. Having a good time out here, furnishing coffee to all these campers. And Wind System dishes out free coffee every day for the week. And I don't know, we're probably at about 75 gallons so far made. Tomorrow will be a big day. We'll probably do a good 20 gallons tomorrow for the... they have like a swap meet out here tomorrow. There'll be a ton of people. Been fun, having a good time. Anybody watching this ought to really consider trying to get out here and camp out. We have 10 campers, car campers, RVers, everybody of all types out here. It's a real good time. So,
where are we at? What are we doing here?
Yeah, Quartzfest 2020. Just finished up the ARRL forum. It's a great show. And...
say hi, Wind System members.
Hello, Wind System members.
And this is
W6ROD
San Jose Rod.
I think I saw you last at Pechanga.
Pechanga.
Okay, good interview enough. Over.
Of our radios, so you can easily identify what buttons the radios that have the band buttons on it. Number 5 has always got a dimple on it, so you can feel it. Our menu system isn't a constant scroll. There's an absolute top and absolute bottom, so they can count through to get to the certain things to step through. So and these have been feedback items that we've had from visually impaired ham. So that's great to hear that.
It's gonna go to the F. The answer, my friend, is going in. Here's the A minor. F, the answer.
Excuse me, guys.
Sure. She works for KQD.
CQ, this is Whiskey 7 Quebec Special Event Station, Quartzsite, Arizona. CQ. Part of the deal. How many going for extra class?
One, two, good. Extra class operators, you know the ropes. So best study success and BASAT test. We're here at the W5YI exam session, courtesy of the WIN system. The WIN system is a real outreach organization, gets new folks on the air, talking literally around the country and many times around the world on the WIN system. So if you see a WIN system member, here's one right here. He's a pilot, he does everything. Be sure and tell him thanks for this great entry into ham radio or upgrade. So we'll begin testing right at 10:30, so we continue to study, and we'll get you going soon. And this is Gordo for the WIN system, and we so much appreciate everybody on the WIN system taking such good care of new hams and upgrade hams. Gordo, WB6, NOA, clear.
Side over here at Quartzfest 2020. What is this thing, Steve, for all the WIN system people to side by side?
Hello, everybody.
Hey, Dave. How you doing?
Thanks for watching.
Got quite a crowd here today, huh?
Yeah. Tell them about the side-by-side. 85 miles an hour.
84, to be exact.
Oh, he's...
Let's don't cheat on
he's
it.
He's had it pegged.
Can't stand a fib.
Faster than you want to go.
Yeah, faster than my little Prius can go.
Well, I'll tell you what, at that speed in this thing, if you sneezed, you'd, you know, I told somebody when I was going down the highway at that speed, and I said, you know, if I sneezed right now, we'd roll all the way home, and it wouldn't be on the wheels.
I can hear you, but you can't hear me. Okay, yeah. That's cool. Let's go.
All right. Try yelling into it.
Nope. You don't have to go real fast. I'll be in some places because might be somebody coming around the corner.
Bush ones?
Yeah, they're like miniature Joshua trees.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, but big. Well, that's not very big. What do you mean? That's a tiny one.
See, we'll put you on the wind system video. Mr. IMI, KK6 IMI. What's going on, buddy?
Good, man.
Call me Four Finger Dave now. See?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I heard about that. Oh, yes. My gosh.
Chicago Bob. Just listen to his voice.
I woke him up. Yeah, anybody wakes you up when you're asleep.
Hey, Roland Scott.
Hi. Man, you sound like you're on the radio.
Hello, hello.
You'd be heck of young.
And that guy over there climbing, that's our president, Mr. UFX Steve.
That's UFX up there, huh?
Yep. What's this guy that's really loud over here?
Hey.
I don't know. He's from L.A., you know that?
Yeah.
I'm from L.A., Lower Alabama.
Yeah.
And I was educated at UCLA, and that would be the upper corner of Lower Alabama.
Upper what? Corner of Lower Alabama?
Yes, sir. Absolutely.
Upper corner, I know. I got that before.
Yes, you
what
did.
What you doing, buddy? Good to see you this
I'm
morning.
I'm doing fine. I'm glad. I'm so glad to see you. You don't know how much.
Okay, Santa.
You don't know how glad I am to see you out and about and knowing that you're going to be flying again.
Soon, I know. Get rid of that cancer.
Hey, let me check. We hear you in there. But the American Strolls
are there. Totally wrong. Someone gave him a camera and he's just been hopeless.
That's okay. That's okay. That's all right, Hill. That's how you advertise.
Wonderful staying. Okay, you got to put my
effort. Some of the bigger ones I think can run fast, but
morning.
Yep. It is a good morning.
What's one of them things?
Am I famous?
Huh?
Am I famous?
I don't know what lafimus means.
Famous.
I don't know what that means. Famous.
Oh, well, it's English language.
Famous? What's a famous?
I don't know if you don't.
This is a GoPro, if that's what you're talking about.
No, I'd have said GoPro. That's a different word to famous.
Oh, famous is what you're saying. Okay. Is that accent of yours?
Yeah. No, but, you're the one with the accent. I'm English.
English. We can't understand the English. You have
no,
to be.
Because you speak American.
You have to use American English.
Yeah, I understand that. So I was looking for something. I can't find it. Again.
Well, you'll find it eventually.
That sounds like me.
Yeah, again. Oh, a couple of bucks, it's brand new. Oh, that is $10.
Oh,
yeah.
Really?
Yeah, and that one is $20.
Oh, I've got too many of them.
Yeah, that's $2.
The Welcoming Center.
Welcome.
I already checked in. I'm just kidding. Getting video of you guys.